everybody. Today I am going to say mean in the group data. That is second method of finding the mean. As in the group data first video, I have said about the direct method. I also said that mean can be found by three methods: direct method, assumed mean method, and step deviation. In the previous video, I have shown the how to do direct method to calculate the mean. In this video, I am going to show how to calculate the mean by the assumed mean method. Assumed mean method. So here also there is a formula to find the assumed mean method. Assume, we have to first assume the value in the given observation. That is, we can denote it by a plus summation FIDI by summation FI. This is the formula for finding the assumed mean method. As in the direct method, in place of DI, there will be XI, summation FI XI by summation FI. But here one more is there, A. So we can take DI as XI minus A. DI we can take as XI minus A. So XI will cover and A also will come, and DI. So summation FI DI by summation FI. This is the formula to find for the assumed mean method. Now let us discuss examples how to find. In group data, there will be examples in the tabular form only. This is the main note here. In the tabular form only, the examples or sums will be in the group data. So the first one is rupees, children, number of children, rupees and number of children. So draw the table. Eleven to 13, 13 to 15, 15 to 17, and 17 to 19. So 2 to gap. First observation, how much gap is there? For the whole sum, there should be that much gap only. As I said in the previous video also. So we have to draw the table here. And number of children. So 11 to 13 rupees, how many children they got? 4 children, 2, 1 and 4. Yeah, 4 to 1, 4. Since the frequency is not repeated here, we can take another one. So we will take as 5. Now we have to write the tabular form. Solutions in the tabular form. That is class intervals. Rupees we have to take as class intervals. 11 to 13, 13 to 15, 15 to 17 and 17 to 19 given. Draw the line. Next FI. 4, 2, 1 and last 5. Since we have to find DI here, FI DI is there. So FI into DI. What is the formula for DI? XI minus A. For that XI we have to need. So next step will be XI. XI. XI is upper limit plus lower limit by 2. That is 11 plus 13 by 2. 11 plus 13. It is 24. 24 by 2. It is 12. For the first term, it is 12. Next one, 13 plus 25, 13 plus 15 by 2, 15 plus 17 by 2, 19 plus 17 by 2, or 17 plus 19, 28 by 2, 14, 17 plus 15, 32 by 2, 16, 12, 14, 16, next one, absolutely it will be 18, as 2 is repeated. As 2 is repeated in the first above 3, next also it will be 18. 16 plus 2, 19 plus 17. It is 36 by 2, which is 18. So draw. Here, CI we got, FI, XI. Now next, DI. DI, it is XI minus A. The formula for the DI is XI minus A. XI minus A. XI is there. From where we have to get the A value? In XI only we have to take A. A means assumed mean method. We can take A as 12, 14, 16, 18. Anything we can take. But middle term, if we'll take as A in the XI, it will be easy. Middle term here, there is no middle term. So we can take 14 or 16 and taking as 16. If we take 12, 14, 18 also, we'll get the same answer. But if we take the middle term given data, it will be easy for us to do the subtraction or anything. So here there are given data, there are no middle terms. We can take second and third. Yeah, XI minus A. 12 minus A is 16. 12 minus 16. It is minus 4. Now next, 14 minus 16 minus 2. XI has come to 16 and A is also 16. 16 minus 16, 0. XI minus A again. XI is 18 minus 16. It is plus 2. Now, summation FI DI we have to do. Summation FI DI and summation FI is the formula. FI DI. For the given 4 observations. For the 4. So, we have to multiply FI DI. These two terms. FI DI. 4 into minus 4. Minus 16. 2 into minus 2. Minus 4. 2 to the 4 and minus 1 into 0, it is 0, 5 into 2, 10. Now, by the formula, summation FI DI by summation FI. This is not the formula actually. Here we have to add A also. That is assumed mean. We have to add. A here is 16. So, 16 plus summation FI DI. We have to add these all. Minus 16, minus 4. Minus 16, minus 4. Minus into minus it is plus. 16 plus 4 it is 20. As bigger sign is having minus, minus 20. Minus 20 plus 0, minus 20. Minus 20 plus 10. Minus 20 plus 10. Minus into plus, minus. 20 minus 10, 10. Big sign is having minus, minus 10. So, minus 20 plus 10, it is minus 10. Summation FI DI is minus 10. Minus 10 by summation of FI. So we have to add only the FI column. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 7 plus 5, it is 12. So 16 plus into minus, it is minus. So 16 minus 10 by 12 we can take. We can cancel. 2 5s are 2. 6 are. Now it will be easy for us. We can take the LCM. 1 and 6. The LCM will be 6. So in one table, when 6, it goes into 6. So we have to multiply into 6 for the numerator also. 16 by 1 minus 5 by 6. The solution step. So 16 into 6. 16, 6 are. 96, 6 is 36, 96. 96 minus is minus, so 6. One time it goes. 1 into 5, 5. Which is 91 by 6. 91 by 6. So we have to cancel the terms. 6, 1s are 6. 3 will be left over here. 6, 5 are 30. 1 will be left over. 1 point and then 0 will come there. 1s are 15.1 is the mean for the given sum. That is rupees and number of children. So now let's see the another example. In the previous video, I have said that at last one question we have taken. That will be, if we do in the three methods, even this sum, if we'll do in the three methods, we'll get the same answer. So we'll try like this. Two to four, four to six, six to eight, eight to ten. So, 1 minute. This is the previous sum, previous video question. Three, one, here two, four. Yeah, this is the question here in the previous. Now we'll do the solution in the assumed mean method. Here I am writing the formula for the assumed mean method. Yes. A plus for the whole. Class intervals. This is the solution. 2 to 4. 4 to 6. 6 to 8. 8 to 10. Frequencies. Fi. 3. 2. And this is the Fi. Next, we have to find the Xi. As Di is Xi minus A. How to find Xi? Upper limit plus lower limit. 2 plus 4 by 2. 6 by 2. 3. 4 plus 6. 10 by 2. 5. 6 plus 8. 14 by 2. 7. 8 plus 8. 10 plus 8. 18 by 2. 9. It is 9. So, Xi values are 3, 5, 7, 9. Next one we have to find Di. Di it is Xi minus A. Here, as there is no middle value or exact middle, I am taking in the previous one I have taken 7. Now we will take 5. So, Di which is Xi minus A. 3 minus 5, minus 2, 5 minus 1, 0. 7 minus 5. 2, 9 minus 5, 4. These are the Di values. Ci, Fi, Xi, Di. No, next. Fi into Di. So we have to multiply Fi into Di. 3 into 2, 6. Minus is the minus 6. 2 into 0, 0. 4 into 2, 8, 4. And the last step is adding. That is substituting the values in the given formula. A plus 5 plus, since A is 5 plus summation Fi Di, we have to add the all Fi Di values. 8 plus 4 12, minus 6 plus 12, minus into plus it is minus. So 12 minus 6 it is 6. As bigger sign is having plus sign, plus 6. 5 plus 6 by summation Fi. Yes, summation Fi. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 1, it is 10. 10. 6 by 10. We can cancel in the 2 table. 2 3s are, 2 5s are. 5 plus 3 by 5. We have to take the LCM. The LCM is 5 here. 1 goes 5 times. So 5 into 5. 25 plus 3. 28 by 5. Which is 5.6. 28 by 5, it is 5.6. See, in the direct method also we have got the same value, 5.6. In the assumed method also we have got the same value, that is 5.6. Same sum, if we do in the step deviation method, we'll get 5.6. That we'll see in the next video. This is about the assumed mean method of the two examples.